Hello. In this video, we see what are the factors that affect elasticity of supply. The factors are mentioned here. The first one, nature of commodity. So what do you mean by nature of commodity? The commodity is classified as perishable and durable. So what are durable goods? This we have already learned. The durable goods which can be stored for a long time, like furniture, TV, they have elastic supply because they can be stored and their supply can be changed according to changes in their prices. Then perishable commodities like vegetables, fruits, they have inelastic supply because they cannot be stored and have to be disposed of within a short period, very short period, irrespective of their prices. So the supply depends on, elasticity depends on the nature of commodity, durable goods and perishable goods. Durable goods have elastic supply, they can be stored and their supply can be changed according to change in their prices. So he can wait, the producer can wait for that. Whereas perishable commodities like fruits and vegetables, they have inelastic supply, they cannot be stored for a long time and they have to be disposed of within a very short period irrespective of their prices. Now next one, cost of production. If cost of production rises rapidly with increase in output, then there is less incentive to raise the supply with increase in price. In such cases, supply will be inelastic. However, if cost of production increases slowly with rise in output, then supply will increase with rise in prices. In that case, supply will be more elastic. So if cost of production increases rapidly, then you find supply will be inelastic. If cost of production increases slowly with rise in output, the supply will be more elastic. The next one, time period. The market period supply of a commodity is perfectly inelastic as supply cannot be changed immediately with change in price. So in the short period, supply is relatively less elastic as firm can change the supply by changing the variable factors. In the long period, supply is more elastic as all the factors of production can be changed and supply can be easily adjusted as per changes in price. Next one, technique of production. Supply is generally elastic for commodities, which involve simple techniques of production. However, supply is inelastic for commodities, which involve complex techniques of production. Output of such goods cannot be easily increased with increase in prices because of technology involved in that. Because you cannot suddenly change the technology while the process of production is going on. Next, change nature of inputs used. So elastic supply depends on the nature of inputs. If raw materials and factors of production are of general nature and are easily available, then supply can be will be elastic. However, if the inputs are of specific or specialized nature, then supply is inelastic. The natural factors. The commodities which whose production depends on natural factors such as weather, rain, have inelastic supply. In case of wheat, rice, etc. On the other hand, if production does not depend on natural factors, that is manufactured goods, then supply is elastic. So natural factors, because natural factors you cannot adjust. So the commodities depend on natural factors have inelastic supply.